I've been talking about my relationship status since years. Media suddenly wakes up, and then because it's as I said, it's not a Bollywood actor, he's not a cricketer, so nobody's interested. Rather, like, छोड़ो भाड़ में जाए क्या करना है.
It's always a good time when you have this person next to you.
Yes.
Melange actually describes you, na?
Yeah, actually, to a lot extent, be it their tagline, Rethink Ethnic, or be it the way they come out with their collection, it resonates with my personal style a lot.
So how would you define brand Taapsee?
I think it's quite contemporary. It's quite a twisted brand, Taapsee, which is, as I said, resonates with Melange. It's unpredictable. You cannot really predict what's going to happen. I can't predict sometimes what I'm going to do next.
Really?
Yeah.
She may have done a movie called Game Over. It's not Game Over for her at all. It's all mangal at the box office.
Yeah.
How does one decode Taapsee Pannu?
I think just let it just be. Don't try it, because I don't think it's going to be really effective, because I couldn't decode myself till now, understanding what I might do next, what I really like. I couldn't put my, the pen to paper to write ever that what I would do next. To like pinpoint that this is what I will not do or do. Everything has just gone outside my plan always. So there's no point to decode me. It's just like, let's just enjoy the moment.
So you're not one of those people who has a diary in the next 5 years, these are my goals and this is what I'm going to achieve.
No. If this is a diary like that, there will only be one word in that diary. It'll be happiness, 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 happiness. Because I realized it way early that all this running around and going through this crazy life is about, end of the day, you should be happy. You should be like enjoying life, right? We all think that you should earn money, we should like do this and that, and then I will enjoy life. But woh then kabhi aata hi nahi hai. So then, I really want to enjoy life right now before I'm regretting it later. Agar main tab enjoy kiya hota to kya hota? So I don't do anything that upsets me. I whatever I do, be it my work, my personal life, whatever I do is just making sure that I will be happy doing it.
So even picking up the movies that you're enjoying working on.
Totally, totally.
And this Diwali, it's going to be Bullseye with Saand Ki Aankh.
Oh, yes.
So, I mean, usually Diwali is when the big boys book it as their,
That's so much of stress on that. See, it's not about competition. Actually, I've not really gone to the competition side of Diwali. I'm more worried about this experiment that I've done with my own choice and filmography, playing someone who's more than double my age, having no idea of even holding a gun. And matlab mere saath to, whenever I tried even a dart game, it hit everywhere except the dart. So I'm so bad with that, aiming sports. So everything is anti or opposite to Taapsee in real. Their life was opposite to Taapsee in real. I have never really thought about staying in Ghungad or staying indoors and living life for others. I've always lived for myself. Unlike what these characters are, Chandru and Prakashi Tomar. So everything is a risk for me in this. It's a big experiment I've done. It's the most challenging role of my career. हमें ये पता था भूमि और मेरे को इसमें when we entered it that it'll be either this way or that. It won't be a ठीक है types. It'll either people will love us or they will totally dislike us. So we've jumped into it with that mindset. Let's see क्या होता Diwali.
And actually this Diwali it's really nice. A movie riding on two women basically.
Yeah, it'll be. I don't know if it has happened really before.
No, it's not.
So great. Lakshmi ki actual puja is Diwali hogi.
Absolutely. And then you also soon after, before every good say Mangal Mission, Sky High, Rocket, came Rocket Rashmi?
Yeah, Rashmi Rocket.
Rashmi Rocket.
So I'm going to start shooting it from Jan onwards. But that's again a passion, ambitious project which will release end of the year, next year for me, honestly. I don't know if I'll release it right now. But that's another story that I've heard. I heard it like 6-7 months back. And it's been playing in my head so like frequently since then. I've been there in the film since the time the idea came in place. So it's one of those films we associated even before a script was in place. It's one of those films. So it's extremely close to my heart, and every film people see me running. So yeah. I thought might as well just do a film properly which is on a runner. So she's a sprinter from Kutch, and it's a crazy story. It's not going to be a regular sports biopic where see the from underdog ka ek uprise hoga and all that we have seen in a lot of biopics. This is not a biopic, it's a fictional story, but has a lot of true incident that have happened with a lot of athletes. And it's not a regular rags to riches story of a athlete. It is not that.
And can you clarify one thing? Is it Amrita, Pritam and Thappad?
It is Amrita Sethi turned into Sabharwal. Okay? Sethi before a marriage and after that Sabharwal. And that's from the film Thappad. And Thappad cannot be Amrita Pritam's biopic,
that's
please.
What I thought.
Like, guys, I mean, I thought maine badi poetic tweet kari hai, matlab, because that was one quote of Amrita Pritam that resonated with the storyline we have for Thappad. I thought, and there is a reason, you know, the Amrita Pritam connect is there, but you know, her, because her name is Amrita, but this got nothing to do with Amrita Pritam's story in Thappad. It's just, you know, kahin se inspire hoke naam rakha ho, us type ka connect hai. I just used that quote and I said from one Amrita to the other, and I don't know why people
I
like.
Yes, after Rumi, everyone thinks you're embedded in.
I
our
think
heads
after and Rumi, which was Manmarziyaan was dedicated to Amrita Pritam. Yeah. After this, which will also have a small little connect with Amrita Pritam, I think you all should start coaxing whoever has the rights and whoever has the script of Amrita Pritam to make it with me.
Exactly.
I'm manifesting that now.
We keep like hearing, who would be your sahir then?
Well, I can choose. I have many options in mind.
Imrose, wo bhi.
Uske liye bhi bahut options hai mere paas.
But you know, honestly, I was listening to your interviews and it came to mind when you said that you would have two songs in a movie and you were called, ye lucky nahi hai. Ab aapke paas log bhag ke aate hain ki yaar ek gana bhi kar do, ek scene bhi kar do. Ab kya kehta un logon ko man, unko thappad.
I mean, it's kind of a redemption from. Of course, I made bad decisions also, which ended up in that kind of a tag. But I guess only a girl getting that tag is unfair. I had a problem with that. Either everybody involved in the film should get that tag. Why only the girl? Where I had the least to do in those films. So from there to now, I think that failure, in a certain way, has been my biggest learning, has been my biggest teacher. You know, whenever I fail, it's like a garb of a challenge. Challenge ko ek garb mein rakke agar present karo na, wo hota hai failure. So that was what really helped me to push myself to get back and make sure tables turn. So that really motivated me, honestly.
And you just did a movie with women and you get along very well with your counterparts in the industry. What about some who pull the other women down? What would you want to say to them?
I think good or bad exist in both the genders, right? So it's not like, at least you see a lot of women working together. How many times do you actually see men working together? It's so difficult to put together a multiple hero. How often do you come across? Main abhi kar rahi hun, matlab Mission Mangal kiya, Bhumi ke saath ugly picture kari, and wait to hear another announcement. I mean, wait to hear the star cast of Thappad. You'll see the kind of women that are there. I mean, they haven't announced it, so I'm not doing that for you right now. But you should hear the names that are there in it.
Awesome.
So I'm saying that I'm looking forward to working with more women. I enjoy working with some strong, powerful women.
You know, it's interesting. A few years down the line, when new kids come, when the kids come, this generation grows up and they see the movies you've done, people like you are part of that history that changed the course for women's cinema.
Yes, I'm a small part of the change because I'm lucky to be in a time where I could witness the change. You know, 8 years back when I debuted, people used to ask me, how long do you think, you know, you go 10 years from now or 5 years from now. I said, maybe I'll survive 5-6 years and then, you know, you have a downfall and then you go out and you settle and you have a family. Mere samne I saw the change, my answer changed. I have interviews where I've said this, that, you know, I'll get settled and stay in, you know, family. I'll start doing some other profession or in some other job or something. I have changed my answers because mere samne samne have seen the change happen.
So
I think I'm lucky that way, that I've been a small part of this big change and I've witnessed it with my own eyes, and hence the driving force that I want to make sure this change really benefits the coming generation. So no girl has to think that her career is only limited to 4-5 years, 6 years, 7 years. Sky is the limit. If you really want to do something, there's no one to tell you that you cannot.
since we are talking about a lifestyle brand and we all think stars have this fabulous lifestyle, everything at the back and beck and call, what's Taapsee's lifestyle?
See, it's
you wake up looking like this.
It's a myth, and it's just like our fictional lives. This is also a myth that we don't wake up like this. It takes hours to do this. Yes, we devote much more time than a regular job person in our looks, because that's what is has got a lot to do with our bread and butter. So my investment as an individual is a lot in the way I look and my health and all that. But it's not as fancy as it looks from outside, because we are not allowed to have mood swings. We are not allowed to be outright honest and put your foot down at a lot of times.
But you are honest.
Yeah, I still manage it, and we can't just say it in the face all the time. We have to sugarcoat it and say it sometimes, and just find a better way of it. You can't afford to say things as it is a lot of times. So it's not as rosy and easy as it looks from outside.
So what is the one color that's prominent in your closet?
You know, these lately I've realized this. Blue is popping up a lot. Like, and I have these seasons. Sometimes yellow will be there, sometimes pink will be there. Lately, I've seen I've got a lot of blue stuff in my wardrobe.
Also, so what's the one thing that you carry in your bag? Or three things in your bag?
That's a very cliche thing. Like a wallet, I'll have a phone, I'll have my keys.
Who's on your speed dial?
It depends. If I'm shooting, then my spot boy. If I'm in events or promotions, then my manager. If I'm spending a lot of time home, then my sister. Like that.
Your favorite app?
Make My Trip.
What an endorsement. So as we wrap up, quickly, what would you like to steal from Akshay, from your male co-stars?
I want to look, not like, I can't look like him because the gender difference, that's it. But I want to be as fit as that man is at 52. He turned 52. I want to look that fit when I'm 52.
Vicky,
what do I want to take from him? Probably his Punjabi song collection, maybe.
He has a good one.
Yeah.
And Mr. Abhishek Bachchan.
His sense of humor.
And Mr. Bachchan Senior.
I don't think I want to steal. I just want that he should live on. Like, I want to probably just help him to live on.
Because,
yeah, he should stay.
So Taapsee, lastly, films, badminton team, a wedding thing with your sister.
What's next? There is a plan, but every time I settle a business is when I move on to the next one. So after wedding planning got settled and sorted is when I move to the badminton. I'm still trying to settle the badminton thing. When it gets settled in a couple of years, I'll move on to the next.
And why is everybody talking that it's game, set, match for you also?
I've been talking about my relationship status since years. Media suddenly wakes up. And then it's not a Bollywood actor, he's not a cricketer, so nobody's interested. Aage toh chodo baad mein jaye kya karna hai. Aage badho. So they are not interested to talk about it. I've never denied anything. If you say, I've never tried to wantedly keep under wraps. Tell me, when did you see me not answering question related to
my relationship? Maybe we didn't ask.
Huh?
Maybe we didn't ask before.
Because nobody was interested.
No, everybody seems to be. Any details coming out?
Whatever they are, it's pretty much out there and open. Like, everybody knows about it. I mean, there's no, why I don't take name and start talking in as an outright answer is because then the effort I'm putting in my work gets overshadowed by my personal life.
True.
I don't want that.
It was lovely speaking to you.
Thank you. More power
to you.
Thank
and
you.
More mangal. It's
yes, a lot of
not
mangal.
Over. The game's just begun. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.